Yeah, I don't believe it either.
I don't believe it.
Right, the fucking Lamborghini sucks. He's got fuel for 3 laps. Didn't change his fuel yet.
He plans on pitting 3 times, 4 times.
Right?
He's going with softs. If he plans on pitting, he's going to go soft to soft.
Yeah, he's probably, maybe he's trying to just do soft, soft, soft. I don't know. The medium at the end, I have no idea. Some guys are going hard, just going the long game, I see.
I don't know what to do. I want to go for it.
Yeah, I don't know. Hard, son. It's a second a lap difference. So, I mean, you get an extra, like, 2 laps, but then you'd only gain... Well, you'd lose a second a lap, too, so you'd lose, like, 8 seconds total time.
But you end up losing 20, 25 through the pit.
Right. And then you'd have to try to make it up at the second half. But even then, even with hard, you're still going to have to use a medium in the end, I would think. I'm not sure. We'll find out. Find out right
I'm
now.
I'm going softs.
You going softs? Oh, shit.
Let them battle it out. Yep. See you later, boys.
Yep, that's it. Do the old slipstream, slip through. I'm still 6th, I got pushed back, but it's alright. Just trying to stay not wrecked right now. One's off. See, those Ferraris are quick on the straightaway, bro. I know 4th and 3rd are battling hard in front of me.
Oh shit.
save me, thank God. I appreciate the save, because he was going to spit me out. It's funny because I'm catching them in the corners, just they're blowing me away on the straightaways.
Where's the pit? Because I need to go.
It's coming up. It's that. I'm trying to explain it here.
Just don't want to miss it.
Yeah, no, it's basically the wide looping right, and then it's a straight shot in the pit from there, right before the left, before the front stretch.
Oh, I see it. Perfect.
Yeah, the sauce were not gonna work. I mean, they're good for picking up some speed, you know, through a couple laps, but there it is.
Yeah, I was fucking flying with those things.
Figured that guy was gonna spit me. He was pushing me, but he didn't like when I pushed him back. That's just how it goes. Give it, but can't take it.
What are you on right now, the mediums?
Yeah, I'm still on mediums. I'll probably pit after next lap. Because then it'll be a lap going into lap 7. And then I'll be able to run them hopefully to the end. I'm last now anyway, it doesn't really matter, so.
You're last?
Yeah, like I said, the guy spun me. Him and I were fighting back and forth, but he was pushing me a little bit. So then I pushed him back, and then I pushed him a little bit through a corner, and then he spun me out. I was figuring it was going to happen, but whatever. Comes to the territory, you know? God bless you, babe.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Like I said, I was 7th, though, anyway. It wasn't like I was top 5. Bush bin. I'm always interested to see like how those guys running hards are doing. I wonder if they're doing good or not. I'm always interested in different strategies, you know?
I know.
Should have paid attention to see what cars they were. Oh, they're spinning people. Down to 16th, a couple guys are flying off the track. Going skating. Not bad though. We made it to 7 laps on. Well, I made it to 7 on mediums.
Are they shredded?
No, not bad. They just got in the yellow like that last lap. I had like one in the yellow starting the lap, and then they all just kind of got in the yellow. But they weren't like red or anything, so I was still gripping pretty decent. But that's good though. So I only got 6 laps left. Let's see. pits, a little aggressive. I should be able to pull in a top 10, I would like to think. Yeah, I'm 18th right now, but I mean, they got a pit, most of them, so.
I don't know if I can make it to the end on these mediums, but I'm gonna try.
Well, when did you get them? 2 laps ago?
Yeah.
They could probably start running out of them around lap 11 or so, but... Well, I mean, fuck it. If you see him going down, you might as well go in like lap 10 and throw some softs on. See if you can hopefully make up some laps, you know? I'm all over the track.
Yeah.
Right,
I'm gonna make a call.
Just gotta go, because I'm struggling. Just gotta get the tires up to temp or something. Sliding all over the place. Ah, shit. You know what they did, maybe? I think they pushed the hards. I think they're trying to push the hards to lap 10. And then they do the softs. I think, yeah, that's what it seems like. Because first is 40 seconds ahead, so he still hasn't pitted. And it's going up to lap 9 so far, so. Pushing to lap 10, he's still in pit, wow. I'm amazed.
My front left is like done.
Really?
Already in the orange.
Oh my god. It's only lap 9, that's crazy. Top 10. Can we catch 18th? Fuck. I was running with him, but now he's pulling on me a little bit. Should last you though, at least. Hey, there you go, I'm 16. 6 away from where I thought I'd be. We got a couple cars battling up here. Checked up. Just having a bit of a go.
Three left.
too. How's the tire situation, Dano?
Doing okay so far.
Hanging in there? Still out of the yellow? Hopefully.
Yeah, so still on the way right now.
Nice. I got the 14th, so it's not awful.
Okay, at 115.9. Not a bad though.
Not a bad lap though. It's around that. My best is 115.961. Didn't expect a break right there. Fuck. Getting outside line too. I thought he had it. I could let off halfway through the corner. I don't know why. It wasn't really at the track or anything either.
Oh my god, I just got 4 second penalty because some guy came off the track to get back on the track and hit me, and I hit him.
Oh god. Yeah, the avoidable contact on here is trash. Battle for 17th. Doesn't really motivate, you know?
Yeah.
What's the point?
Yeah.
You're in the back. You know? It was like top 5 or something, that's one thing, but... just had a couple of things happen. Misjudged a couple tendencies, I guess. But up in the back. Sorry. Oh god. Well, now we know for next time. Go hards and then soft.